feel like I've been there. Like there are things there that I should know.
A refuge in time, the darkness shields freedom's path. Soon there will be light. Ancestors cry, I escape from this bondage. Freedom and heartache.
Such a gentle, loving soul, before and after, red skies, brown clouds, and flowers dancing in vibrant reflection of her true spirit. Her beauty transforms death's grip into flawless blooms, manure into life.
And I picked the coffin, and I carried it to market, and I built the railroads under someone else's whip for nothing, for nothing. The Southern oligarchy, which has until today so much power in Washington, and therefore some power in the world, was created by my labor and my sweat, and the violation of my women and the murder of my children. This, in the land of the free and the home of the brave,